Hey, this is Justin with the 4th and Short Fantasy Football Podcast, giving you the news and updates. Zach Evans has dropped to third in the depth chart behind Daryl Henderson and Royce Freeman. I would not start him this week because he is going to be irrelevant. He might actually not do anything, maybe get a few snaps, but he's not going to help you. Like, subscribe, and follow for more of the updates and things before the start of the kickoff.